We talked previously about human papillomaviruses, or HPV. And today I want to talk about the HPV vaccine, which is actually preventative against a variety of different HPVs. And the most common that you might know by its brand name, Gardasil, actually prevents against 9 different types of HPV infections. And the way that this vaccine works is that it uses viral-like particles, or VLPs. Now, these VLPs are actually a combination of different proteins associated with the HPV, and it's put together in an envelope. Now, this allows our bodies to actually recognize what some of those proteins are associated with HPV, create antibodies and memory against them, and then if it sees an infection in the future, our bodies will be able to destroy that virus before it has a chance to cause an infection, create mutations, and then potentially cause those different types of cancers. But the HPV vaccine does not contain any live virus. Now, this HPV vaccine is almost 100% effective against a variety of different cancers, some of the most common including cervical, anal, and vulvar cancers. Now, the dose schedule in order for one to receive the HPV vaccine is one could receive 2 doses before the age of 15, or 3 doses if they're older than 15. And that's for individuals who fall into that primary HPV vaccine category of between 9 to 26 years of age. However, if you're older than 26, you can still receive the HPV vaccine series, but it's just important to talk to your primary care provider to find out if this vaccine series is right for you in order to keep yourself more protected.